Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Gert here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we'll react to Blood on My Jeans by Juice WRLD. Now, my quick pre-thoughts before going into this one, Blood on My Jeans, I'm guessing he's probably going to talk about how people been like backstabbing him or just stabbing him in general, not like literally, but like mentally in a type of way. And he's going to talk about how he has like blood all over him now, how he has scars all over him and how he has blood on his jeans. I think that's what he's going to talk about. But before we get into the video, please hit that like and subscribe button. You mean a whole lot to me. It just takes a few seconds of your time, so please do consider doing that. But anyways, let's get right into the video.
Damn, I tried to stop. Baby. Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run from your love. If you feel on my dick, there's a gun. If not right there, just a little above. I value my religion.
Okay, first of all, what was that lyric, bro? Okay, just never mind. But yeah, goddamn, bro. I just want to say that beat was just absolutely nice. I love how there's like that guitar type of feel to it. And they also have like these other instruments going on. I absolutely love that. But yeah, just... wow. You know, let's just keep going. Let's see what he has to say on the track.
Relationship is forever, but I've been cheating on the drug. Yeah. Broke up codeine in a new plug. Yeah. Hit up hot rod pints, I need two of them. Yeah. Purple Scotty in my lungs. Smoking green. Chopper on me, I don't talk. I just up the beam. Let my gun bust a nut, then leave. Yeah. I ain't leave a clue on the scene. Close range, so I got blood on my jeans. Saints World Cup ain't no red in my...
See, Juice WRLD also always just uses so many ad-libs, you know? Most of the time, I would like to say he uses ad-libs, but he uses it in a good way, where it sounds good, you know? It's not just like some random-ass ad-libs. He has like, sometimes he puts vocals, but sometimes he's just like repeating a word, like he's like saying now, like, yeah, 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 you know? But yeah, it's just, it sounds nice though, you know? It's just like something's there to like make the music better. I absolutely love it, but let's just keep going.
Bank rolled up, I've been swimming in green. Yeah. Still a blue face king. Benjamin Franklin come dirty and clean. I know my haters hate to see me succeed. If they get the chance, they'll end up murdering me. That shit got me laughing, ha ha. Kill tech get the rapping, claw, claw. Fuck nigga, I'm your father. Don't matter if you older. They say age just number. That's the case, I'm way over. Then who? These niggas.
Yo, Juice WRLD has like something again with his voice, something with his flow. That's just so catchy. I think it's just the words that he says, the way he says the words, something about it, something just so good about it. I absolutely love him, man. His flow is always just so nice to listen to. I don't know what it is with his flow, but he's so good at making these catchy like lyrics, these catchy flows that people will enjoy, you know? But let's just keep going. I absolutely love this so far.
And these bitches that think that they get it. Four backstage pass, she'll suck dick. Bitch, I got a bitch, better get you a ticket. Walk through the night with my gun like a creep. My shirt makes it more on my shoes, double C. I don't know what it's gonna take you to believe. I ain't going nowhere, I ain't gonna leave you. I ain't going nowhere, I ain't gonna leave you. You stuck with me. Apologies for all my fuckery. Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run from your love.
Bro, that got me, bro. Holy shit. He's like, I ain't going nowhere, I ain't gonna leave, you know? God damn, bro. Just, wow, like, that just got me, that hit me, I'm like, shit, bro, come on. You know, but like, shit, like, god damn, okay, hold up. Yeah, but again, I absolutely love the song, bro, the music-wise, everything sounds really nice. It's just so, something about it that's so, like, simple, but it's so nice. I absolutely love it. But that lyric, bro, that shit got me, but let's just keep going.
Fill on my dick, there's a gun. Not right there, just a little above. I value my relationship is forever, but I've been cheating on the drug. Yeah. Broke up codeine in a new plug. Yeah. Hit up hot rod pints, I need two of them. Yeah. Lean. Purple Scotty in my lungs. I'm smoking green. Chopper on me, I don't talk. I just up the beam. Let my gun bust a nut. Then...
Also, whoever made this little like art thing for the album, yo, shout out to them, because like I absolutely love it, you know? Like, it's something about it so positive and something about it's just so nice, you know? But yeah, again, everything so far about this song, I absolutely love. The beat was nice and simple. Juice WRLD's lyrics were really nice. His flow was always fire as always. And just everything about that song I absolutely loved. Let's just keep going.
Yeah, I ain't leave a clue on the scene. Close range, so I got blood on my jeans.
I love it when he ends the song with this beautiful goddamn beat, and now he has like these vocals at the end, bro. Like, I don't know, it's just always good doing that for me, I guess, because it's just a good way to, like, end a song. Again, it's like a conclusion to, like, a paragraph or whatever, you know? I absolutely love when he ends the songs with the beat, and then possibly something like vocals here and there, like some harmonization. But other than that, bro, like, this shit is so goddamn good. I absolutely love the song. Let's just keep going. Alright, that was Blood on My Jeans by Juice WRLD. Now, I have to say, I absolutely love that song. Again, it was a nice and simple beat. I absolutely love the guitar they had going on. I loved that everything about that song was just so really nice. I love the ad-libs they had. You know, Juice WRLD, he adds a lot of ad-libs into his songs most of the time, and I absolutely love it. You know, it's just something about it is so nice. And Juice WRLD, again, every single flow he uses is so goddamn good, bro. Like, his flows are just elite. It's so goddamn good to listen to. And everything about that song, again, was just so goddamn good. Grading-wise, I would definitely give that a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. So comment down below how you guys felt about the song. And also comment down below what else you guys like me to react to. And as always, please hit that like and subscribe button. And yeah, I hope everyone is having a great day. Stay safe, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah.